I grew up in St. Albans, Queens. I was a teenager. I was heavily involved in the streets. But one day, I decided I had to change my life. So I decided to sign up into the military. And then after the military, I was able to go into the New York City Police Department, and I rose to the top of the police department fairly quickly. I was a commanding officer of the 67th Precinct. I was the first black commander in the history of the New York City Police Department. If you follow the law, you can succeed. I'm talking about L. Look for opportunities. Whatever you want to do, look for your opportunities. Then the A is gather information and analyze it. And then the W is work toward getting it done.